All right, we got a thumbs up. Drivers behind the line in 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go, autonomous. Match 24. Red Alliance getting cubes up high in the middle. Red Alliance going for a balance. Blue Alliance going for a balance. Ooh, looks like Red just got... Way to go, Red. And it's very, very close. Let's see how these teams do. Red Alliance going for a score on the middle, it looks like. While Blue Alliance getting cubes for the upper cube shelf. Looks like Red Alliance is mainly going for cones, missing a few, making a few. Blue Alliance trying to load up on cubes and cones, trying to get it back over to score. Team Paradox shooting the cube out the wrong way, so let's try it again. There you go, Paradox. Cube up in the... went to the shelf. Red Alliance going after cone on the top level. Red Alliance, oh, misses the cone on the middle level. Blue Alliance going after more cones, more cubes. At this point in the day, teams are cycling very well. Getting cones and cubes. Fairly close match, still too close to call with about 55 seconds left. All right, cones and... Red Alliance has a link. Blue Alliance has a link. See how they did. Lots of cubes and cones going everywhere. Red Alliance seems to be picking up a lot right now. And here we go with the end game. Time for the end game. But they may still be scoring until the very, very end. Blue scoring on the middle pole. Red scoring on middle poles. When Red's trying to balance. Red scoring, we got about 5 seconds left. No blue. Blue charge station didn't cooperate. Looked like nobody balanced. Here we go. And the winning alliance is the Red Alliance. 90 points to